An Oregon woman owes her life to Good Samaritans who pulled her from a car wreck engulfed in flames. One Good Samaritan saw the Toyota Camry land upside down after flying off the road. He stopped and looked inside to find 60-year-old Ketsi Roeder still alive but unconscious. He kicked out the window behind her and cut her free from her seatbelt. He couldn't get her out, but with the help of others, they tipped the blazing car to its side and smashed open the sunroof. Roeder was taken to the hospital and is listed in fair condition.